I write this to break the silence of every woman that I meet. I speak to her. She is a part of me. I am a part of her. She's in the women that I speak to. I am not alone. We are not alone.
He was only supposed to make sure I got home okay, but instead, he's my cousin. He's family. He was supposed to protect me.
It is the unwanted secret that everyone knows. It lingers like smoke in a temple. Most choose to gaze through it, even if it stings the eye or sticks to hair, clothing, and skin.
One,
two.
I was 7 years old when he raped me.
Hello.